Nuclear power is a clean, carbon-neutral way of energy generation. Nuclear power plants are required to be as safe and economic as possible for obvious reasons. An important part of nuclear fuel research is to understand the behavior of the fuel in the nuclear power plant, that is, at high temperatures and at very high radiation fields. We are working with Idaho National Lab, the Advanced Test Reactor there, where new fuel materials are irradiated, and then they need to characterize and understand what are the damage mechanisms. Los Alamos has a great benefit of being able to provide the infrastructure to handle these highly radioactive materials that is fairly unique. The second unique ingredient we have here is our pulsed neutron source, where we can do a energy-dispersive neutron imaging, where we can not only see voids and cracks and swelling of the fuel, but we can also image isotope distributions. So with the neutrons, we have a unique capability to look inside these materials, even if they are inside shielding materials, to protect the workers and characterize and understand what's going on. So we have very unique capabilities here at Los Alamos to do this kind of research.